A true test of fighting spirit. This last man standing match is underway.
This match is all about wearing your opponent down any way you can. Pinning them for a three count is tough enough, but keeping them down for a 10 count, that is backbreaking.
With a suplex. That was impressive.
Front face lock applied into an airplane spin.
That's incredible.
Really made sure their opponent lost all sense of their surroundings.
And she turns it around. Springboard. Oh, look at this. Float over neck breaker.
Picture perfect.
Standing match might just be the ultimate test of a superstar's endurance.
Yeah, the longer this match goes on, the harder and harder it becomes to stay on your feet. It's going to take a real toughness and sheer force of will to find victory.
I think rage took over in that moment. Nothing but blind rage.
Into reverse power slam. Wow.
Uh-oh, wheelbarrow. Into a wheelbarrow neck breaker. Things taking a turn for her now.
The human body. The proverbial mud hole has been stomped, and now it's time to walk it dry.
Underway, whichever superstar has the most falls at the end of the time limit is the victor.
Your enemy comes in two forms tonight, your opponent and the clock.
The counter. Uh-oh, sweet dreams coming.
Nobody does it better.
Punk has that look, gonna try to end it.
Punk has him trapped up across the shoulders. Good night, GTS.
How many times is that end of match?
Springboard, clothesline.
Saw that.
After blow combo.
Now's the time to capitalize.
No count out as she takes this fight to the floor.
Baseball bat with a weapon like that, Jay, this is not going to be good.
Oh, a horrific crack in the back. Just a ghastly shot.
She's able to get out of the way.
Look at that guy.
No way. No way.
This is not going to be pretty.
She can't possibly come back from that.
Saw it coming and got out of there.
Picture perfect.
Letting her opponent know she is ready for anything.
Oof. Running knee in the corner.
Looking bad for her here. Oh, this should be it. Popping his opponent up.
Go to sleep.
Can it be capitalized on?
Taking flight.
Oh, she misses the mark.
Ooh, what a forearm club.
Oh, launch himself in the ropes.
Strong impact. Hammerlock.
Uh-oh.
Delivering an uppercut. There's two, there's three, there's four, there's five. Are they ever gonna stop?
I didn't know you could count that high.
Whipped hard into the corner. Another uppercut in that corner. This competitor's having a field day with their opponent. Look out. Oh, drop kick hits them up.
And this one might be headed ringside.
Oh, boy, she found a kendo stick. This match might just get hard to watch.
Punk never saw that coming. Into the corner now. She's up on that top turnbuckle.
She won't be for long.
streak.
Sends her to the outside.
What is she thinking here?
No!
Oh, wrecking ball! Dropkick.
That is tossing your own body around without a care.
Taking no account of your own well-being.
Counter by CM.
CM Punk has him up.
Sleep. Leave the night light on for her, because this is over.
We expected a fine match, but these ladies have truly defied even the greatest of expectations.
Thrown back in under the ropes.
Big form.
Some more late offense.
Yeah, CM Punk has to be contemplating how to end things here. There's a sling blade. Baseball drop kick.
Whatever that was, a little bit of torquing action. Looked like Saxton.
Well, that was a heck of a moonsault.
Shaky. The end of the track for him could be near.
This one has to be over.
What are we going to see here?
Hamstring crushing knee strikes.
Repeated strikes.
CM Punk to find himself on the defensive.
CM Punk needs to flip the switch or risk losing this one.
Oh, catapulting down on the opponent.
No, oh, right to the kidneys.
Golly.
As the leg drop, fisherman suplex.
Finish him here!
JTS connects!
I don't care who you are,
You can't survive any more of those. With all this in mind, take it from me. Nothing good ever comes from rearranging furniture.
She's in the ring now.
Tapping the leg.
Goodness.
Jam your leg in a bad way.
Momentum is really on Punk's side.
CM Punk is firmly in the driver's seat. Everyone watching this is on pins and needles. What a match.
A battle for the aged.
Punk from up high.
Flying elbow drop.
Punk has that look. Gonna try to end it.
Punk looking for GTS.
I think that finally closes the book. Elbow drop. Piercing. It's deep, and I don't think it's playable.
Bludgeoning them with that back.
And see, Punk absolutely refusing to let fatigue hold him back.
Punk is absolutely relentless.
This is terrifying. This is superhuman power. We are seeing
Goldberg suplex.
Oh, what a shot. Really swinging wildly now.
Ooh. Ooh. Every successive move is putting their opponent in a dicey situation.
And it's getting downright nastier and nastier with each of these attacks.
To the apron, gonna climb up to the top rope. What do they have in mind here? Opponent a long way away, all the way across the ring.
Coast to coast on the money.
Will she take advantage?
A vicious stomp, and this superstar just reminding everyone how vicious they can truly be. Hammerlock applied. And this superstar is just imposing their will on their opponent. Capped off with a knee to the spine.
And Punk may be getting pushed beyond his limit.
It'll be an arduous task for Punk to recover after tonight's battle.
Every person in this capacity crowd is on their feet.
And with good reason. These superstars are earning all of their respect.
Clubbing blow to the back. Back first.
She turns it right around with a counter.
Shot to the back, setting up for something big, but caught with an elbow.
Their opponent now positioning on the top turnbuckle, but look out!
German suplex!
And no countouts means she has the whole outside to play with. Returning to the ring now.
Into the buckle. Roll through. German suplex, incredible.
This one is headed outside, guys.
We might just be seconds away from the end.
Vertigo! Boom! What a shot.
And as this match goes on, CM Punk is looking worse for wear.
CM Punk might be reaching the threshold of what he can withstand. She shoots up the top rope.
Dangerous thinking.
Top rope. Ooh. Check out this power, ladies and gentlemen. Up yes. And jackhammer.
Momentum is running away from Punk.
Punk needs to be resourceful. Find a moment to strike.
Heads out of the ring. What's next? She heads out of the ring.
An interesting strategy.
Did not expect her to go for a shot. I envy her opponent right about now.
There are plenty of ways battling in this area could end in serious harm. And now thrown back into the ring.
Great awareness as he proves to be too quick.
And she's really being knocked around here. Yeah, her defensive instincts are all that's keeping her alive. Running knee in the corner. We're a quarter of the way into this match. She's taking this outside. This one cannot be lost by count out. She re-enters the ring now. Whoa, slamming that back down as hard as possible.
And the score is all tied up. Who is going to break out and get ahead here? Any one of these attacks could cause irreparable damage. But I think you can come back.
They're going to go. No way. No way. This is not. Spot. She's finished. Just a deadlift. Suplex. And this one might be headed ringside. And she's wasting no time kicking things up. Not bringing this chair in the play. Ooh, a direct headshot. Just sick.
The wrong side of things for Punk to be on there.
CM Punk needs to flip the switch or risk losing this one.
We are witnessing a malicious string of attacks right now. Oh, this should be it. Punk with his opponent up.
Sweet. The big gun fired yet again.
And now gets tossed into the ring. What's she looking for under the ring?
And she has a hockey stick now. Oh, what you have in mind, this would not be pretty. Up by a long shot.
Ooh. And each of these lethal maneuvers have got to be taking a toll. And we might be seeing a competitor crumbling before our very eyes. This is getting scary now. No one can survive this much. High cross locked in. Boom, teardrop suplex.
Highly effective.
And here to come.
Oof.
By any means necessary, she will wisely return to the ring now.
Ooh, what a forearm claw.
Now is to destroy it. Punk has him trapped up a
across the shoulders.
That one has to end this.
CM Punk from the top rope.
Jump on the elbow. Comfortable at this point.
He fades their offense.
This has to be stopped. The cumulative damage here is going to have long-term effects.
And you never want to count a competitor out, but there seems to be no signs of defense right now. She's got her in her sights. Look at it go. No way. No way. This is not going to be pretty.
Unloading their best shot. What's more?
She slips outside. What has she got in mind?
Clearly thinking a steel chair is what's needed right about now.
Oh my God! These are dangerous attacks on their own, but now the damage is exponentially multiplied. It's there, but I don't think it's critical. And you can tell. See, has him up. That's gotta do it. That's gotta be it. Lights out. Oh man, might as well be in the batting cage now. And there's CM Punk finding the energy to keep attacking. Time to see how much CM Punk has left in it.
When the superstar is in the ring, a competitor who has no limits.
She wouldn't know her limits if they were right in front of her, Michael. Some might think she's reckless at times, but it's impossible to get her to change her ways now.
And I wouldn't expect her to fight any different in this matchup either.
And then there's CM Punk, a man who is just as dangerous with a mic in his hand as he is in the ring.
Yep, unquestionably one of the most controversial stars in this industry because of how he speaks his mind. Punk never holds back in anything he does. As far as Punk is concerned, no one is on his level, and he's ready to prove it.
Big knee to the midsection.
She's getting fired up, ready to show her opponent what she's got.
Oh, a shin breaker.
Gonna be hard to walk after that.
And that can end up putting CM Punk on shaky legs for a bit.
She still has a lot of time to recover, though.
Enough already.
Momentum is running away from Punk.
Punk needs to reformulate a strategy.
And Corey, it's something some superstars might discount, but when you're in the ring with CM Punk, you just have to accept his ability to get the crowd on his side.
The smart thing to do when you're in there with Punk is to drown out all the noise. Focus on the man, not his masses.
An unyielding showing of authority, no two ways about it.
As CM Punk does.
Yeah, you can see the frustration on his face.